What's going on, guys? Cobra here. Welcome back once again. Day 52. That means it's episode 52 of my Tournament Stone Let's Play. Of course, this is season 4, my epically long Let's Play, the longest one I've done so far. We're going to start today on day 52. Like I said, I have some skeletons paying a visit to Grace, which she's already taken out a couple of wolves here. So we're going to see her take them out, see how she fares. Now there is, see, she just took some damage despite having steel, iron, steel. See, I need some boots. I don't want her having copper boots. Alright, so she didn't take any bad damage there, but there's always a chance she's going to get one-shotted, so I didn't want to not record that and then you guys not see that and be like, hey, yo, what happened to Grace? So there you go. She took out some skeletons. Looks like we had a skeleton spawn. Of course, why not? I don't know why he's walking that way. So we'll probably have some skellies falling around. What are you doing? These guys drive me crazy. I don't know. Yeah, they're walking. They do this all the time to me. I don't. Let's see where he's walking to. Where's the little white box? Do we see it? Is he going after? Is he just... Am I supposed to see it, or is he going after the skeleton? Is that what's going on here? And he jumps in the water. Okay, why do they keep doing this? First of all, I didn't know they could jump in the... They would jump in the water, but why? Alright, what I think is going on... What the heck? Why are you going over here? Yeah, I got that. You can see I put a whole... this is going to be a nightmare, but, you know, it's what I do when I'm bored and I'm doing experiments. I put a whole lot of faith in the build AI. This is 3 high, 4 wide wall. We're going to just see how it does. It's probably going to be a nightmare that I'm going to have to go through and untangle, but that is going to be the height of the wall for now. I don't know if that's going to be the final height, but you can see it's going to end up running seamless into there, so I wanted to get it there, so... And again, like I told you, see, I don't like this. I don't like... I have to see on the walls here, but these look really susceptible to getting hit by a necro. These at least look like they'll be blocked, but those look awfully close. So that might be a temporary set of trees there. We've got 600 wood, which is good. So we're just going to go because that... I don't know what that archer's doing, to be quite honest. I don't know why... Like, what is here? Radius is normal size, like, unless he's gonna go here and then go all the way around. I honestly don't know. They've been doing that here and there, and they used to be trying to get in through the back here where I had an access. I don't think I have an access anymore, though, so I'm not sure. Yeah, the skull's gonna move on. He's gonna add it. Eventually, they're migrating towards the necromancer. Are these trees ready? They look like they are, yeah. So let's chop these up. Yeah, still concerned about food. Food is still not doing that great, but I don't think I've had these crops all fully, you know, filled and stuff. So let's see what happens here. But yeah, I'm starting to get a little concerned. We're down about 1,500 food since the time I mentioned it. What I may end up doing is putting another farm field here. We'll reassess the whole barn idea. Maybe put a barn there. I don't know. It's kind of surprising because I put a lot more food plantings over here than I had over here, so I don't understand with the food shortage. I'm hoping it's just the transition. No hose. You should have hose. I just remedied this problem before. Okay, why was that? All right, that might be part of it, but okay. Pickaxe is fine. I just fly through stone hose. I don't really understand it. That's part of the food problem, obviously. But yeah, I have a lot more capacity over here than I did over here. Maybe taking the cotton out. I don't know. We'll have to see. I'm hoping, like I said, it's just a transition of loss of productivity for a day or two as they planted the fields and things, and it will catch up and start to skyrocket through it. I just don't know. I haven't seen it bounce back yet. So, yes, we're going to let these guys focus on this wall and just see what happens and see how big of a mess the AI makes it. We will then continue to move this wall because I'd like to finish this wall and get this done over here, obviously. Then we have one continuous wall around and then slowly build up the level because this level is not good enough. But the reason I'm prioritizing, which is kind of silly that I'm prioritizing this wall Even though it's the least likely side I would get attacked from, is because of the trees and the farms. This is the permanent location for that. I don't expect to have really anything near this wall for a while. Like I said, I'm going to start building over here and stuff. So this wall, while important, I mean, it's secure. It's just not going to block necromancer shots. So that's kind of the big thing. This wall, I just want to get secure. Again, like we said, I did the roadmap. I didn't mention anything out here, so I don't know if that's going to happen. It's going to be kind of like our stretch goal if you follow Kickstarter at all. Some pier out here, some pier with some docks and stuff. We'll see. We'll see if we get to that. But, you know, I'll make a proper gate in the wall if that time comes. But for now, I am just trying to manage these guys, get the wall built. That's right. Oh, geez, popping while I'm doing it. You can see it's all filled in. I forgot to mention that. That was kind of the big achievement for the evening. I don't know why the miners haven't come up and taken care of that for me, but that's a little crazy. But one thing that stinks is you can see these natural dirt here. It has this nice discoloration, kind of a little randomizes a little bit. Looks nice, if you ask me. This is all so just like uniformly in blanket, but that is all uniform height. So this side is basically done. I could fill all this in, but I want them to focus on that wall, so I'm not going to queue up the dirt in here. I could do that, though. And then slowly we're going to, like I said, I am going to focus in this area, get this all up to right proper level. Actually, going to focus in this area first. I want to let them build up. See, brick 2 is not doing so hot. So what do we got building here? Stone, the pickaxe. Okay, so we got that. Okay. Yeah, we got brick 2 going, some field stone going. We're going to need some more plat. I'm just going to build that up. In case we get through it, I don't think it doesn't ever seem to happen that way where I get through all these things. So let's have some plaster queued up. There you go. Okay, so it's basically just going to be letting them run. I'm really kind of curious what's going to happen. I tried to build some access points here. I don't exactly know how I'm going to handle these. What happened there? I don't... I don't know. I'd have to figure out a... You know, because I need staircases up for these guys. My mouse is very laggy right now because of the frames. I'm getting a lot of like mistaken clicks and things like that, which is always good times. Yeah, like that. It seems to have. I'm even like waiting for it. It's still happening. But all right, so that's just gonna give us some access points. I have building cards right there. I have a building card up on here, which is a little dangerous. I have another one up over here, a little dangerous, but should help them kind of speed up a little bit. Yeah, I can get rid of this stuff. Where's my mouse? There it is. Yeah, starting to lag out on me a little bit. I can get rid of this stuff. Get rid of this. It's hard to tell where I need it. So yeah, that's my access ramps for the tower. Oh my goodness. Yeah, laggy frame. So I like how that looks because of the height it's at, but obviously it's going to have to go up. I might think of something better. Stone, maybe, so it won't burn. Maybe over here, you know, a stone proper staircase coming down. We'll see. I don't know. I haven't really thought it that hard, that far through, like right in here. Maybe staircase that goes back and forth. I'm not sure. We will get to that, but right now I needed access, and so that seemed like the most logical way to do it. Alright, so letting that... Actually, it hasn't really snagged too badly, I don't think, so it looks like they're going to be able to figure it out. That would be pretty amazing, actually. So I'll probably... Yeah, once this wall gets that height, I'm going to leave it. I'm not really going to touch it for a while. I don't think it is the final height, but it might be. It might end up just being that way. But I do want to then do this. Let's see. Let's mark up a couple trees. This is going to be total live play. Nothing too exciting, unfortunately. Well, that I'm planning on. We'll see what happens. This is just kind of a glimpse into a timber and stone day in the life. All right, what do we got here? Charismatic, disloyal, quick learner. You're a forager. All right, what I'm going to do here, I'm going to accept you, Mr. Morgane. I'm going to put you on the farm because you're a quick learner. That's good. We like that. And I need help on the farm. I don't think it's a manpower issue, but I don't know. Something's weird's going on over here. Everything's full, right? Yep, every plot is pretty much full. That carrot plot isn't, but it will be. So that could be a bit of a manpower issue. So manpower ain't gonna hurt, so that's where we're gonna put you. I've been putting a lot of new migrants into the military, the militia, if you will. So, you know, adding a little bit in here isn't gonna be a bad thing. I'd like to see that start curbing back up. We are still getting migrants, so that's a good thing. I could probably force some more if I smelted all the silver and gold I have. All right, let's take a snapshot. We got a little archer over here. Let's see what kind of gear you've got. Steel. That's good. Okay, stone tip. Perfect. So, because I think they needed boots is what I think we were thinking. That's right. You take all your stuff off. That's so annoying that they take all their gear off. I mean, I guess it makes sense, but let's see what you guys got real quick. Steel. All right, very good. So they're alternating and trading out, obviously, and that's why that's working. I should check. What do we got here? So for armor, do we have any stock? Steel great helm. Okay, so helmets are good. Steel chain shirt. We've got a couple of those. Steel boots, we got one pair of those, so we're gonna wanna. I'm just gonna queue those up. We've got a couple halberds, a couple shields. Okay, steel chain quiff. We're gonna just add. I'll add five of those, so I'm gonna need some steel. Just don't have that yet. Plenty of, actually, not even plenty of iron, so okay. I just put that in there just so I kind of have an idea. I'll probably redo it when its time comes because I won't trust my memory, but it's in there just nonetheless. Let's see how we're doing down here. Oh, that's why they finished. Yeah, I have to keep these guys going. I actually do need some. I probably need to add some manpower back into the mine now. I took some away for builders and things. And while I do still need a lot of manpower for building, I probably actually can peel some away off of it. Because what I need to make sure I do is I need to make sure I keep digging, because I am just devouring stone. That's that way. So let's start chewing this way a little bit. That's pretty good right there. And then what we're going to do is we're going to put one mining stockpile up here pretty close. Get rid of these. These are like out of whack and it drives me a little crazy. I have tons of storage that I don't need. So we actually get rid of this. What did I just get rid of there? Oh, I was meant to get the mining stockpile. I must have clicked something on the surface, it looks like. Get rid of these. Since I have so much, just clean it up a little bit. Maybe that's what it was. Maybe I misclicked. Wheat. That's right. I was having a little. All right. So we'll let me do that. That's not something I want. Okay. So that was wheat. It let me do that before. So that'd be great. Bunch of wheat there. Oh look, we got a goat. Oh, goodness. Like forgetting things now. Where the heck? Or am I going crazy? Oh, there he is. Okay. He's in the trees. He's not stuck in there, is he? No, okay. I don't really care. I should kill him, but leave him alone. Let him be. All right, pretty cool. It does look like they're going to build this wall nicely. Oh, yeah. So this definitely isn't going to be final level because, unless I mine it out, because I want this top to be all brick, too. So it's at least going to go one more level. It's going to go more than one level because I don't like how this all turned out over here. It's probably going to go another level or two, but not for a while. I think that's high enough to kind of deflect everything. All right, so I've got enough. I don't really want to do it, but I'm just going to queue it up so you guys can see how I've been doing this. So yeah, I dug all this out. Let's do this. So I'll fill all that in. I'm not too concerned. Got most of the resources out of here. Yep. Let's see. Yeah, that'll work. Alright, so that'll get us close enough. Let's see. Throw some dirt. Oh, that's right. I'm going to have to go through and do the field stone, aren't I? Yeah, I'm going to have to figure out the field stone. Field stone's only 3 on that side. Much, much easier to manage. Yeah, so we're getting there. We're getting there. It just takes some time, obviously. Speed this up. But we're getting there. I'm sure we'll have some surprises here. What is that? That's a... All right, let's take a quick... There's a wolf pack out there. A wolf there. Spiders. Spiders are appearing. I'm not... Oh, I thought that was a spider. Did you hear? I actually get excited about it. All right, so let's see. Let's go get that. Now, wow, look at the chickens coming out. I really shouldn't do this because I have no need for it. But it's just like, I have to go get them. I mean, this is retarded. I have almost 450. That's 900 more arrows on top of the 700 I have. It's just it's a matter of I have to go get them. I have to. What I should do then is take... Who are you? Hero? No, actually, you're a pretty valuable guy. I need some here. Luton Jr. Herder. I think we should have... Tools. We should have a herd. Shepherd's Crook, we do. So we should be able to... Where are you going? No. All right, 50-50 chance that Luton goes out there. No offense, Luton, but if you die, I'll be a lot less upset than if my level 20 herder dies. Game in the system a little bit, but... that's how it goes. All right, let's take a look. So everything looks pretty normal there. We got a little wolf there that we might have to take care of. Again, this is going to be our D-Day, our amphibious assault landing over here. God, I've got to do this. I look at all these over here, and all I think about is how all the frames I can get back. Maybe my game will run a little bit better. Because there's just so much stuff here right now. All right, that I can get rid of. A lot of these are up in the air. I'm going to have to kill them with archers. Get rid of all this so I can tell what's going on. Oh, man. What the heck happened over here? Oh, boy. Necro must have been hitting all his buddies. Come on. This laggy mouse driving me crazy. Hopefully the game doesn't... Don't crash on me. I remember those guys died very early, and I kept them in there. Thinking that I might need those arrows. What is that? Oh, they're down in the dirt? Wow. It's so buggy. I don't know why they... I wonder if it's like when they spawn on something that's already occupied by something. It goes... You know, the axis messes up. And it either goes above or below or something. I'm not sure. The ones below are a pain in the butt. Because now I gotta go send somebody to dig them out. Very good chance somebody dies while doing that. Whoa. Oh, this game saving. I thought it was just lag. Keep the wood coming in. 636. Alright, this stuff's growing back. That'd be great. Yeah, we just took our big collection of all the wood. Oh, you know what? Yeah, let's look at these guys. Because some of these guys don't need to be... You're 16. You're 12, so you can keep going. Wow, what the heck is going on? Oh, Luton I just took out. That's why. Yep. All right, Cassandra. I'll let you just keep going because I don't really need you to do anything else. You are 11. That's fine. What on earth is going on here? Why are you sleeping? I don't understand that. Wolf by Grace again. I should check Grace's level. She was a little hurt. I should keep an eye on her. Oh, something there. She was hurt, so I should, like I said, watch her. She might end up being half health, and there's just, for some reason, been a lot of wolves. Alright, looks like we got those chickens. There he is. A hero almost. Did I accidentally? I didn't mean to do that. I mean, I thought about doing... Alright, so I must not have told... Where the hell is Luton then? looting out there too. Very confused right now. That's pancakes. Where the heck is Luton? Luton, where did you go? He's taking her there. I will cycle through and look for Luton. So many people now. They need to, hopefully with this new UI, there will be ways for me to like bring up like what, how much I have in each class, because I don't know how many miners or whatever I have. All right, so where is he? He's sleeping. Where is he? Where am I missing him? Is this him? Where? That's him right there. Okay, you are sleeping. That's fine. You, my friend, are going to go back to... you might as well just be a carpenter, because I don't really need you to chop wood anymore. These guys are doing this pretty good. So I think that's going to wrap it up for today. Episode 52, as dusk falls on day 52. You can see we've got the leveled out, building up the wall. That will kind of seal this off for there. We're going to start working our way across. All the while, these guys are going to be training up my attack force. That's going to be, you know, once they're ready, we're going to go. But I'm going to make sure they're fully ready and I have them all geared up. I'm going to, the next midterm goal, you know, the short-term goal, finishing this wall. Midterm is going to be this wall here, making this full, and then slowly rising the level up all the way around with an eye towards building, well, yeah, well, see, I got to figure out some food stuff, so I'm going to actually add another crop. Yeah, at some point. So, yeah, I'm going to add one right now because I have to turn this around. I don't want this food to keep bleeding out on me. So we'll think about the barn. Maybe put the barn here. I don't know. We'll think about this. It's more important now to get the food turned around. But yeah, so we'll keep an eye on the food, obviously, and we'll start continuing to build the wall. All the while, our guys are training up to go and attack the skeleton army. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I will talk to you next time. Take care.